Some bad news for people who tend to make a lot of tough decisions. What's this all about?
All right, so if you have to make a lot of important decisions in your job, you may notice that your waistline is growing. That's because researchers found that decision makers are more likely to have a larger body mass index compared to people who are not. The theory is that employees with high decision-making authority may feel more stressed and overwhelmed and make poorer food choices or may process food differently, leading to fat accumulation.
Lisa always makes me decide what we're going to eat at night. She does.
That's why her waist is thinner than yours.
Yes.
I'm sorry, David.
She's going to make the decisions from now on.